I've always tried to be a good walker right from the off. With the Linx, with my clothes on, I think most people would be hard pushed to tell that I was an amputee walking with the prosthetic limb. When I first put the Linx on, I really put it through its paces. It literally did open up areas to me that I'd never been before. When I'm on whatever terrain I'm on, the foot knows what I'm doing and the knee knows what I'm doing, and they both make adjustments and allowances for what terrain I'm walking on. So for example, if I'm going down a slope, the foot can accommodate a certain incline, and when that incline is too much for the foot, then the knee will take over, and that is just natural. Likewise, going up an incline, when you get to a certain gradient, you can feel the ramp assist from the foot. When I first had it, it was just incredible to feel that push up the slope. I'm conscious of wear on my natural joints, and since I've had this standing lock, as I say, I consciously shift my weight through the prosthetic, knowing full well I'm going to be secure, and that's made a big difference. And for me, this whole package of the foot and the knee is crucial, because the knee on its own is fantastic and the foot on its own is fantastic. The combination is superb. I don't really need to now to focus or concentrate on where I'm walking, whereas for many years I would constantly be scanning the ground, which became sort of subconscious as you did it all the time. But I'd always be looking ahead at the ground and predicting what I was going to be walking on, and I've stopped doing that now with the Linx. I just walk, and that freedom of mind is actually quite liberating. And I literally can't remember the last time I actually fell over. So I've stumbled a few times, and every single time the limb's caught me. It just gives you so much freedom to do what you want to do. I don't really have to think about anything that I need to do with the Linx. I can just get on with my life. This is probably as natural as I've ever felt. It's as close to what I imagine my old limb used to be like. I can't imagine at the minute anything superseding this. It is excellent.